Hello everyone, it's Galinda Kai here and I'm back with another vlog. As you guys can tell, I'm wearing my outdoor fit, not like my pajamas like usual. So yes, it'll be an outdoor vlog. I'm going to hang out with my friend Julie, who was in some of my previous vlogs, if you guys remember. So yeah, we're just gonna like hang out. We won't be able to like hang out that much because like indoor dinings are closed and all that, but yeah, we're gonna have fun. So hope you guys enjoy it.
This is like my aesthetic.
Also my phone.
But did you know that I really don't like sunflowers?
You have a sunflower cardigan.
Oh yeah. Never mind. It's just that they scare me when they're like all together because like this thing. Like I have like trypophobia.
Oh, remember the cafe I was gonna bring you to?
These. I like this one.
From my pretty phone case.
Fragging it.
Remember the, oh, what did you mean? You made Santa and then I made like that sea.
That sunset or whatever, yeah.
Yeah, and it was like pink and blue.
Yeah, but then it was really pretty. And okay. It was fun.
Yeah, it was so fun.
Yeah.
Why are there so many menus though?
Just that I don't really want to like touch it with my hands.
It is so hard. Is there anything exciting in your life? Actually.
Mm-hmm.
Literally. I feel like we're just so anti-social at school.
Yeah, we are.
I'm kind of craving pasta. Have you ever went to the Spaghetti Factory?
Yeah, like on my 13th birthday.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. They sang a happy birthday song for me, I think.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, it's kind of like Heidi Lau. Do you know about it? Like how they sing the happy birthday
song
to you and they embarrass you?
Some restaurants do that, yeah.
It's so funny.
And embarrassing at the same time.
Yeah.
But you can tell that they don't want to sing it.
Yeah. You have to sing the song if you're a stranger.
Yeah.
We get paid
for minimum wage. Miss what?
I want Kogi.
Oh.
I think that's Kogi.
How do you say 진짜 고기 in Chinese?
真的.
真的.
It's like real. And then 肉. 真的肉.
I need myself a 真的肉. I mean, I'm eating 真的肉. But
it's
like,
not 真的肉.
It's not?
It's vegan. It's made out of, like, I think yours is made out of, like, beets or something like that. Like, if I didn't tell you, you wouldn't know, right?
No.
Yeah, right? One salad.
Salad. You said in my previous vlogs, no, you don't eat veggies. And I was like, you don't eat veggies?
I eat fruit. Yeah, I have like so much homework, but I'm just so lazy to write it.
Just don't think about it for the day.
Yeah, I have no motivation. I've just been in bed yesterday the whole
same.
Day. I don't. You don't.
Holding
even know.
My phone. Just chilling.
It was like 11 hours, I think.
Screen time.
Oh my god! Feel my phone. From the sun here. I forgot. I shouldn't have left it here. Let that mayo suffer the heat. Yeah. Because
it deserves it.
It deserves it. How dare it?
Julie spilled like the mayo sauce. I mean, she didn't spill it. It was just there.
It was there. I didn't even see it.
So the thing is, like, I was like taking a picture of our plate, and then I was like zooming onto your outfit, and then I saw this like really weird yellowish like sauce on her outfit. So I was like, what is that? And then I saw it, and I realized that all the mayo was like rubbed into her dress. So really penalizing the sauce right now in the sun.
Oh, really? Thanks, Stella, for reminding me before it soaked in.
Before it stopped in and it touched my outfit as well, it just all gets rubbed into like my camera.
Before it touched our bouquet of flowers, that's like $40. You know, I miss like those dates, like Vancouver dates, where we would just like hang out the whole day in downtown. And like, we would never be tired.
Exactly.
Until the moment we were on the bus.
Yeah. On our way home.
I know, yeah.
That's where all the anxiety comes in about our real, like, real life, you know? Yeah, I always, not always, but I often look back at our vlog that we filmed the day before the NCT concert. That's, like, my favorite vlog.
It was kind of, like, the saddest day because we didn't meet them.
Mm.
But, like,
also, it was kind of, like, our first time, like, actually hanging out in downtown.
And, but at the same time, it was really meaningful.
Yeah.
It was like,
not just because like ST was here or blah, yeah, blah, but like, yeah, it was just so meaningful.
And like, I feel like if we met them really in person, it would have been like, I didn't want to like violate their privacy or anything, but like,
I still think about it somehow and I'd be like, oh, even if I just stayed there for like more than 15 minutes, I could have like met them. But then at the same time, I'm like, you know, like, it would have been a different story if I actually saw them though, like,
yeah, yeah. And
I might have just like ran away from them because I don't want to like appear as a passing fan.
Yeah. Because I wouldn't say like we were trying to just like wait for them, like we were just like, oh, I wish they would come here.
Yeah, it was just like, oh, I wish, but like we knew it wouldn't happen. Like, it was just like, I wish, but then if they're like actually here, we might like run away. Why are they actually here?
How's everybody's life?
How's everybody's life? That's Julie's question, guys.
Comment down below in the questions.
Talking about your life.
Remember to give Scylla a like. Also, repost on your Instagram.
And I will repost back.
Oh, what was like the thing for like always when I watch Korean like YouTubers, it's like 구독. Yeah.
구독, 좋아요.
구독, 좋아요. And then how do you say comment again?
댓글.
댓글?
댓글. 댓글.
You'll say that last word. 구독, 좋아.
댓글. It's like we're finishing the vlog already.
Our main aesthetic today is like flowers. Our whole theme is surrounded by flowers.
Yes.
And the bouquet of flowers.
We're most that market that we saw that had like flowers inside. We haven't checked out that place, but I don't know where it is.
Where did you see that?
No, you were like, oh my god.
Oh no, it was the flower shop. It was literally called.
Oh really?
Flowers, yeah.
Oh.
Was it?
I don't think so, because it was like a market and they had flowers inside as well. So it's like, oh my gosh, they have flowers inside.
Maybe it was over there, like when we were walking past.
Yeah.
I don't remember. Let's just walk around later. Mm-hmm. I'm not supposed to get I like that one.
Dandelion?
Like just the aesthetic.
Mm.
I think there's a brown one.
Yeah. Yeah! Oh my god.
So you want to keep the length?
Yeah.
And what shape do you like? Almond?
Can I just get almond?
Almond shape? Yeah. Okay, one hand inside. Thank you. Okay.
What was the design?
I don't know.
Okay. Still?
I like this one, but at the same time I like this one without the thing.
There'll be like this thing that you want more. It's just that you haven't
found it.
Yeah, found it yet.
I just like the baby blue color. Mm.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
This is really cute. Ta-da! Got my nails done, guys. And this is Julie's. I did it on my actual, like, real nails. Cause I don't know, like.
Hers is long enough.
Yeah, mine was long enough. Yeah. We have such different aesthetic.
I know. I was originally gonna do, like, Stella's this finger right here with a baby blue. But then I was feeling sparkly today.
Yeah.
Sparkly, oh my god. So weird though.
It's my first time actually doing like a walk-in nail.
Oh really?
Yeah, I've always like booked a reservation.
Oh yeah.
Yay. We're heading to downtown now. Let's just look them first.
Strawberry squad. I'm gonna finish this in like 3 seconds. It's like
you only had like 2 sips.
I know, it's like $10 for that.
Yeah.
Yeah. So maybe advise your followers that
like
is not really
keep that in mind. You know, it's just for the hype.
Yeah, but it's really good though. It is really good. It's like the bottom is kind of like a jelly.
Oh. So I'm home now, and this is the tote bag that I got. Isn't it so pretty? A little thicker than I thought, so I decided to buy it. Yay! My makeup's kind of like all ruined right now, and I look really sweaty, but yeah, I'm home. And I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. I just spent most of my time getting my nails done, and like we were kind of looking for a cute flower shop, but it ended up not finding one, so we just spent most of our time like walking for nothing kind of. Well, yeah, but I had a lot of fun going outside in a long time, so I hope you guys enjoyed as well. Please make sure to subscribe and like as well, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.